coming up next, a middleweight championship fight.
There you go, first round, you ready? You ready?
All right, here we go, the wait is over. The UFC's 185-pound title is up for grabs right here, right now. All right, so here he is, the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC champion out of the red corner. Many of you remember his title defense not all that long ago. He won it by knockout. And most of the guys, the number one contender types who have risen to a title shot, have succumbed to his power. They think they know what it feels like, and then all of a sudden they get in the octagon, and they just can't take the pop. So, whoa! He's got him hurt here.
Back to his feet again, amazing.
And now starts to snap off that jab.
Here's a nice inside leg kick.
And we got a fight on our hands. Joe, as he lands the punch to the head, he's got to change up his striking pattern and the tempo, or he's going to continue to be vulnerable to that count.
Nice right hand. That one hurt.
Nice combination there. Huge right hand.
This could be it right here. The champ is in deep danger right now. He is desperately trying to hang on. Oh, he's going for it here. And the kick lands.
CM Punk gets caught with that punch. Gotta shore up the defense here.
Big punch. He's got a clinch.
CM Punk's worked in that arm. Nice.
Ah, yeah!
Oh, he might be out. A big right hand, but doesn't find its home. Yeah, it looks a little wobbly.
Oh, that's it. It's
and just like that, the fight is over.
And here's the end. Let's take a look.
Now we go in.
You ready?
All right, here we go. UFC middleweight championship is on the line. All right, so here is the UFC champion trying to make good on yet another UFC title defense. And how good was that effort the last time, Joe Rogan? He won the fight by flush knockout. He'll be looking to do the same here tonight.
He tagged him. He's definitely rocked.
Well, some people wondered at times if this fighter would ever make his way to the main card. Well, here he is, and rightfully so. He was at the photo shoot earlier this week. He's on the poster for the first time. This is a fighter who deserved his spot on the marquee. Now he has it, Joe Rogan. Let's see what he can do.
Nice leg kick. Caught him with a punch.
Rockhold goes for the takedown. He misses. Well, not a good look there, Joe, as he eats a shot to the body. It looks like he's becoming increasingly more vulnerable to that strike. Certainly left the body wide open on that one.
Oh, beautiful kick.
Punch is blocked. Nice punch there by CM Punk.
And there he swung with a haymaker.
Oh, that's a good strike there by Rockhold. That one appeared to stun him. Kick looked like it might have been a good one, but it gets blocked.
Oh!
And able to avoid the punch there. Nice slip by Rocco. And he gets the takedown. Just out of range with that left hook. Lands an outside leg kick of his own.
And right behind it.
That's it! Unbelievable!
right hand victory.
Yeah, there's another one for the highlight reel, Joe, and that's probably as good a knockout as he's had in the UFC. Just a perfect shot to end the fight. Crowd absolutely loving it. Flush land to close out his opponent. I'm not even sure the other fighter saw it coming. So a big knockout for him here tonight on the biggest of stages.
And here we see it again. Boom.
And there is the undisputed king of the 185-pounders, the UFC middleweight champion of the world. And how about the knockout to get the job done tonight? We go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki's called a stop for this contest at 3 minutes, 34 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout and still...